Former American football star and actor OJ Simpson has been granted parole after 9 years in prison. The four members of the Nevada Parole Board voted unanimously for his release, expected to be sometime in October. The 70-year-old was convicted of armed robbery in 2008 and has served a minimum 9 years of a 33-year jail term. Simpson, who was controversially acquitted of murdering his wife Nicole and her friend Ron Goldman, told the board he was a model prisoner.